climate change is a real and serious problem. We have a strong plan to fight it, one that leading scientists and economists support. It makes polluters pay and gives the money back to people. In New Brunswick, that means over $250 this year to the average family of four. Now, some politicians want to go back to the Harper years when pollution was free. We have to do better than that. Our kids are counting on us.